know nobody want to go to hell.
Yeah, that's right.
But I'm saying that's a good question because it's like you don't want to come to the lower half stepping.
That's right.
Yeah. You know, trying to get in heaven because you gave somebody a hot dog. That's that's not going to get you in heaven.
Every swing I take and stone I throw, all the bridges that I've burned, all the new ways that I hurt. You gave up and I lost track. When you love someone who don't look back, it don't matter who's at fault, nothing matters now at all. I might have said too much, I might have said too much.
Why did you holler at us to come over here? Why did you know, and how did you know? How did you know?
God told me.
Oh, I got it.
All right, so just so you know what I said, when it said all of us are sinners, this is where you get it. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God.
His done. Peace together.
But when I met this lady, I found myself drifting back off, you know. And you know, love is hell, man. It hurts, you know. I never smoked weed, I never did drink. As I dealt with her, I see myself drifting off, taking a little of this and a little of that, a little of this. And I don't want to go back where I come from.
My fingertips, burning everything I kiss. All the memories that you live in.
The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord.
I might have said too much, I might have said too much.
What are some of the deeds that need to be discarded in darkness?
Fornication. Drinking, drugs, yeah. Wine. I mean, you know, it's just...
But God proves his own love for us, and that's while we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
Just ask him. Ask him out loud.
Holy Spirit, Father God, what should I do? I need to hear from you because I don't know what to do. Would you point me to the right direction? Speak to my heart. I'm listening, God. It hurts.
For by grace you are saved through faith. This is not from yourselves. It is God's gift, not from works, so that no one can boast.
Father God, where's my next step? I need to know. The next step, I gotta walk with Him. I gotta
walk with Him.
If you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised Him from the dead, you will be saved with the heart. One believes, resulting in righteousness, and with the mouth one confess, resulting in salvation.
I'm gonna have to do right. I'm gonna have to things I used to do. I can't do no more. I'm just gonna have to man up. And grab a hold.
These are five Bible verses that will encourage you about today. So I want you to remember that God's real, He cares for you, and He's asked you to give up the sin in your life.
Lord God, thank you again for a nation where it is one nation under God, the living God, the God we worship in spirit and in truth. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.